Hello friends, welcome to Arshit's Talk Business News. Friends, today we are going to see the latest and extraordinary news, friends. Friends, see here, it was posted after market hours of April 1st. That means they didn't know about this news. So, Borosil Renewables to double solar glass capacity, investing 500 crores. So friends, it's a very big news for who are holding Borosil Renewables, which is a monopoly at present and having a good future going forward, and present the stock is very attractive price. So friends, we are following this stock around 80 rupees and we seen 52 week highs around 323, and again we are having a chance, like I said, to accumulate this stock at 270, but recent selling given somewhat tough to the stock to stand at 270 rupees. But friends, today it is available at 250, so the best value to enter. And with this news, friends, I already mentioned earlier also, when Adani Green Energy news of around 10,000 crores funding from other banks, and I mentioned that after that day it will hit upper circuit. As I said, it hits upper circuit and moved to nearly 1400, and after that selling pressure, and it went lower circuit and it came to again 1100. So friends, what I am going to say is, friends, whenever I said a stock will have a good news, means definitely it will move to upper circuit next day itself. Why? Because that much of preference will given to the stocks on that particular day. And friends, with the value and with the news investment, how much of upper circuits it will give, that depends on the news and the how much investment it got and what was the order it got. But friends, don't enter whenever a share moving in upper circuits. This is what I am telling. If it started today itself upper circuit, you can try second day, but you cannot try after 30% returns, after 40% returns. That is very dangerous. Whenever it hit lower circuits again, you lose your money. So that is what my intention. Don't lose your money in market, friends. Don't do option trades. It's very dangerous for retail investors. There are so many my friends and my followers who are losing money in option trading, who didn't know well about markets. So friends, option trading will be a better one to see huge amount. But friends, you have a full-fledged knowledge, then only we can go through into option trades. So not at all a point. See here, Borosil Renewables given nearly 500% returns, friends, from its 52 week low. That means around 70 rupees, I think 70 to 40 rupees from March lows. And going forward, whenever it announced like it is going to double its capacity in 2020, the stock nearly moved from 170 rupees to 323 rupees, continuous upper circuits. And now what they are announcing is they are doubling that capacity. So friends, now we are seeing Borosil manufactures around 6,600 consumers and laboratory glass products at its Jaipur, Nasik, Pune and Tarpur plants. And what they are saying means the new plant at an investment of 500 crores should be up and running by July 2022. So friends, what we are going to see is previously they invested 300 crores raised from QIPs, and where it announced they are going to increase 400 tons per day their capacity to extra 400 crores per day. So if you see here, their tonnage capacities. Borosil Renewables, the solo domestic manufacturer of solar glass, is doubling its capacity to 900 tons per day. That means, friends, previously they are having 400 tons per day. Previously, that means before their announcement in March. In 2020s, but today what they announced means they are going to increase that 450 tons per day solar glass manufacturing to supply 2.5 gigawatt of solar power plants. They are increasing that capacity to 900 tons per day or 5 gigawatts of installation capacity of solar power plants. So this is the very, very good news. So, and we can expect the revenue and the profits will increase with this expansion. So in that way, markets will move before itself. They didn't see that value at in real world, but still markets will start rally before itself with the news. So see here, the new plant at an investment 500 crores should be up and run by 2022, and this is the second doubling of its capacity in the past 5 years. And see, at last they mentioned about what they done. See here, they mentioned he is hopeful of the company's more than doubling the top line in the just concluded financial year 21 at a rupees of 500 crores from 240 crores in financial year 20. This is what I mentioned earlier. In the financial year 20, they mentioned about their new investment from QIPs and their new expansion. And again, they further doubled the capacity by investing now. So, in my view, the stock will have a new targets like 400. Yes, friends, what you are listening is right. It will go to 400, friends. With the next quarterly results, what they post, and the already ongoing solar projects also very, very full phase they are going. So friends, this is the latest update. If you like our videos, please subscribe my channel, share my channel, friends.